These days, the most common problem with hair is the hair growth, the hair fall, the hair dandruff, all these issues that come up with hair. And considering our lifestyles, I think it's really difficult to maintain your hair and take care of it on a daily basis, where you see your hair thinning, you see your hair having different issues where they become very rough. So today I thought of sharing my magic therapy with you, where I apply this hair pack and you can see my hair being extremely soft. Rather, I've also seen my hair growing faster with this hair pack. So I thought of sharing it with you. Let's begin with this pack. Now, since this video is all about hair, I wanted to share the secret ingredients to my hair mask, which is the Kalonji oil, the Kalonji powder, the vitamin E capsule, and aloe vera gel. So if you see, I've tried to make this mask. This is how it actually looks like. It's a little thick in consistency, and this is what I will be applying on my head. This mask actually looks grey in colour, but this will not add colour to your hair. Rather, it's going to be very, very moisturising. This hair mask on the front portion of my hair. Now I'm going to put it on the back side and I will massage it a little. Tied up. I'm going to leave this on for about an hour. I wanted to share with you all what are the properties, what are the qualities of the products that I have mixed in this pack, so that aap sabki madad ho sake jo bhi apne baalon ko aur strong karna chahte hain, jo bhi apne baalon ko aur tootne se bachana chahte hain aur nayi hair growth chahte hain. Is hair pack mein maine kya kya dala hai, ye sab main aaj aapke sath discuss karungi. तो कुछ चीज़ें जो इस पैक में मैंने डाली हैं वो है कलौंजी ऑयल और कलौंजी पाउडर. दिस वन इज़ अ ग्रेट थिंग फॉर रिड्यूसिंग हेयर लॉस. दिस ऑल्सो स्ट्रेंथन्स द हेयर फॉलिकल्स एंड दैट्स वाई इट प्रिवेंट्स हेयर लॉस. अगर आप अपने बालों को मसाज करेंगे कलौंजी ऑयल से तो आपका हेयर लॉस नहीं होगा, बल्कि कम होना शुरू हो जाएगा. जो नॉर्मल बाल गिरते हैं वो तो फिर भी गिरेंगे, लेकिन जो एक्सेसिव तरीके से ज़्यादा आपके बाल गिर रहे हैं वो गिरने बंद हो जाएंगे. तो आपका हेयर लॉस कंट्रोल करने के लिए कलौंजी बहुत मदद करता है. एट द सेम टाइम इफ यू आर यूजिंग like a aloe vera gel in this. So aloe vera gel has the property of moisturizing your hair, making your hair follicles extremely soft. So once I wash my hair is going to be very soft and moisturized. So that's the property of aloe vera gel. So all those people who take care of their skin, अगर आप अपने skin पर बहुत ध्यान देते हैं तो आपको पता होगा vitamin E किस चीज़ के लिए इस्तेमाल होता है. अगर नहीं पता तो मैं आपको बताती हूँ, vitamin E आपके बाल और आपकी skin के लिए बेहतरीन चीज़ है. You can use this in your hair pack, in your skin pack, and you will see your skin glowing like a bulb. So if you're using it for your hair at the same time, it strengthens your hair, it makes your hair really strong, prevents hair loss, moisturizes your hair follicles, and therefore it takes care of the hair problems that you are facing. Something that I do twice in a week. There is no problem if there is a little dryness in your hair that you see if you are applying this. You can always use a conditioner to make your hair a little more more soft. But since this works on the roots, you will start seeing results very soon. And if you're expecting a result within a day or two, it's not going to happen. So you have to be patient with your hair to see results happening on your hair. And believe me, this mask has changed my hair altogether. My hair growth has increased drastically, and I've been recommending this hair mask to everyone. So I hope you guys liked this little DIY of my hair mask. And if you did, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, don't forget to leave comments below, and don't forget to like my video. Also, how much ingredients should you use, how much of quantity should you use for this hair mask? I'm going to leave everything in the description box below. Till then, bye bye.